What's up, everybody? Welcome all Transformers fans. Today we're gonna do another video about power leveling. This time we're gonna try to reach level 50 for the new bot in under 35 minutes. For this purpose we're gonna use Lagnat, which is the 5-star Lagnat, maxed out with Pterodactyl as a combiner, Golden Lagoon as a power core, and is that special ability on level 11. So we're not gonna use any combiners. More zones which we're gonna hit will be zone 13 and 14. Those boss which you can see here, we're not gonna use them. They are just here to rank us higher in the zones, so we don't have to scroll it over and over. So first let's do one attack and roughly you're gonna see how we're gonna do it. So, confirm and zone 14. So here we can get 30,000 experience for each bot, which is in total 240. If you're gonna spread it on two bots, it's 120k each. But because Reflector gonna have XP core, he gonna get 240. So obviously we're gonna try to avoid as much as we can the outpost bots and combiners.
Crush them.
We're not always gonna be able to do it, but Lagnat should be able to do it on his own, especially with Golden Lagoon.
Abilities ready.
Now we're gonna speed it up. And that is a very easy win. Okay guys, there we go. 35 minutes will start now.
Fuck.
go, guys. Level 50 of the 5-star boss in 30 minutes. So, zone 14, Lagnat max out. Guys, if you got the choice, if you can get him, go for it. It's the basic bot who gonna open up other bots for you. If you like the video, please comment, like, and subscribe. And stay tuned for the next power leveling videos. Take care, guys.